Ironic thing about this variant, we can say, is that the model for which it has been upgraded out there was not a very downward model or not a very non-upgraded. We can consider it as a good variant out here. Like A28 bhi kaafi achha variant tha. A28 dual SIM, single SIM slotted phone was really a nice variant out here. But we can consider this also a good variant out here. Matlab theek hai, ye variant bhi achha hai. Expecting the things to be much better in this. Whereas if we talk and compare these two models, we can say that the 830 variant out here was a heavy weighted phone as compared to the previous one. It was slightly heavier out here, whereas you get to see super LCD capacitive touch screen out there. Super LCD capacitive touch screen देखने को मिल रही है तो कह सकते हैं काफी ज़्यादा ठीक और अच्छा variant कहा जा सकता है ये. मतलब it can be considered as a nice variant out there. Talking about this variant, we can say that it has got 5.5-inch screening out there. So this is really an amazing variant out here. 5.5-inch की screening है, तो अच्छा variant है. काफी ज़्यादा अच्छा कहा जा सकता है. Along with that, if you see that it has got a Gorilla Glass protection for itself. मतलब Gorilla Glass की protection है, तो कह सकते हैं काफी ज़्यादा अच्छा है. No matter the work out here would not work like frame work or back work would not be as great as 28, but its protection out here. Is Gorilla Glass, but specified if you ask me which Gorilla Glass, then it is still not specified by the company here itself. Running on Android 6, we can consider it as a okay variant because 2016 का अगर हम बात करें तो उसमें ठीक है. Android 6 is not a very bad variant, but not a very good also. मतलब okay type variant कहा जा सकता है. Talking about this variant, it not only runs with Android 6 but also on the MediaTek processing system. So MediaTek की processing system है. But an upgraded version, मतलब Hello के upgraded versions में कर रहा है, so that's a additional point to this category out there. Talking about this variant, we can say that expandability is needed to this phone because considering it 32 GB along with 3 GB RAM is an okay variation, but still the expandability is needed because the storage capacity we use, the storage we need is really more than this, more than 32 GB. It's really more than 32 GB. Whereas you will also get to see that there is no improvement in the camera quality, or we can say the selfie camera out there. No improvement has been made except the focal length of main camera. We can say it is not improved, it has been reduced. Earlier we used to see the focal length of 2.2, now we can see 2 only, focal length of 2. Now 13 megapixel ka rear camera tha aur 4 megapixel ka selfie camera, to wohi isme bhi dekhne ko mil raha hai. You will get to see that it still runs with 13 megapixel rear camera and 4 megapixel selfie camera along with a poor quality of video and audio. Not audio, but yes, video quality is not very good out here. It has all the stereo type speakers, FM, radio, 3.5mm jack, Wi-Fi connectivity, hotspot connectivity, Bluetooth, accelerometer, proximity, and if we say the gyrometer is there, everything is there. Talking about this variant, we can say that this variant definitely has worked on its usage of battery. मतलब battery भले ही it remain the same, 2800 mAh battery is constant out there in both the variants, but the usage has definitely increased or decreased, we can say, because now 2800 mAh battery can be used for approximately 15 hours. Yes, approximately 15 hours it can be used for the talk time purpose. So definitely it's a good variant out there. मतलब 15 घंटे तक आराम से चल सकती है, तो कहा जा सकता है काफी ज़्यादा अच्छा variant ये है. Talking about this variant, we can say that this variant definitely works on a very good purpose or very good variations out here. And we also can say that this variant definitely works out with a lot of things out there. A lot of things have been made out there. Expecting the colorizations or talking about the colors, it is available in more than white colors. Yes. Now, earlier we already know that it was only available in white color. 828 was in white color itself. But now it can be seen in different colors, like the border line has changed from white itself to blue, red. So these two variants can be seen. So that's a wonderful thing out here we can consider. You can also see the dual SIM and the single SIM slotation. So that's a wonderful thing out here we can say about this variant. Talking about this variant, we have got a site where this variant is available at a very amazing price out here. For that, all you have to do is click on the description link and log into this kind of a website. Yes, this kind of a website you have to log in and you will get to such kind of a site. This name is phonezone.ae. The website name is phonezone.ae. You will land up to this kind of a site. Talking about this site offers you n number of categories in the mobile phones. Matlab mobile phones ki baat karte hain, n number of categories hain. As well as 6 months warranty, 7 days replacement, cash on delivery, free home delivery, everything out there. I was talking about the n number of categories. So this is the category out here, all mobile phones, and these are the brands out here. So in brands mein aapko dekhne ko mil sakta hai. Whereas if we talk about this variant. Talking about this phone, we can say that the search icon out here helps us to know about the specified version we are looking for, the specified desire or specified model. So I'm going to type about here my specified model out there so that I come to know about my model. So let the search be begin and we will see what the result we got. This is the result of the search we have done. Matlab ye HTC Desire 830 hai. You will get to see a description box जहाँ पर पूरी डिटेलिंग है. यहाँ पर आपको पूरी डिटेल्स देखने को मिल रही है, लाइक गोरिल्ला ग्लास है, एंड्रॉइड 6 है, मीडिया टेक है, 13 मेगापिक्सल कैमरा है, 4 मेगापिक्सल का सेल्फी कैमरा है, एवरीथिंग आउट है. अलॉन्ग विद दैट यू गेट टू सी अ कंडीशन इज रिटन ओवर है, दैट इज रिफर्बिश्ड कंडीशन आउट देयर. मतलब रिफर्बिश्ड कंडीशन इज रिटन. सो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट रिफर्बिश्ड कंडीशन, देन अबाउट द प्राइसिंग एंड एवरीथिंग अबाउट दिस साइट आउट देयर. So let us first talk about the refurbished condition here itself. Talking about the refurbished product or the refurbished word or brand new, मतलब difference, इन सब के बारे में बात करें तो कहा जा सकता है कि refurbished word का खुद का मतलब refurbished itself means brand new or means creating something brand new. Like this is actually what refurbished means. Whereas if we talk about the actual meaning or the definition of refurbished, it's something like creating something newly like. So that's the actual meaning by Google or everywhere in the dictionary out there, refurbished means this. Whereas talking about the word refurbished or talking about refurbishedness, we can say that there is no major difference out there between the refurbished product and the brand new product. Is the brand new product as well as the refurbished product both are absolutely the same. Whereas the difference lies out in some of the categories like the pricing and everything, there lies the difference. But when we talk about the criteria, the specifications or anything about the brand, it's absolutely the same one out here. Yes, these are absolutely same out there. You will get to see that the brand, the model out there is actually the same exact way the brand new has to be. Yes, the brand new has to be like, if we talk about the display, if we talk about its touch quality, if we talk about the camera, if we talk about the audio quality, capitalization, if we talk about the screening, if we talk about anything of the phone, like kuch bhi, iski koi bhi specification ki baat karni ho, kisi bhi bare mein baat karna ho, it's absolutely the same out here. Yes, it's absolutely the same. Whereas if we talk about this variant, if we talk about the variant out here, hum keh sakte ki kafi zyada acha hai. Because the refurbished products are categorized, testified, verified, or we can say testimonial is given on the basis of the criteria which is used for the brand new products. Yes, the brand new products usually get certified at various sites to get it launched in the market. Market mein aane se pehle brand new products ko kya kiya jata hai, har site par certify kiya jata hai, tab wo market mein aata hai. And refurbished products jo hai ek hi site par जाकर जहाँ पर वो अवेलेबल है, देयर दे आर गिवन अ सर्टिफिकेशन आउट देयर फॉर ऑल द कैटेगरीज. दीज कैटेगरीज इंक्लूड्स ऑल द स्पेसिफिकेशंस इट हैव, लाइक द डिस्प्ले इट हैज, वी टॉक अबाउट द कैमरा क्वालिटी, बैटरी लाइफ, स्क्रैचेस, बटन्स, इंटरनल फीचर्स ऑफ द फोन लाइक द सीपीयू, ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम, जीपीयू, एनएफएस, इंफ्रारेड, वाईफाई हॉटस्पॉट, anything. Matlab n number of specifications are there, so n number of criteria, like 29 parameters are there which sets the refurbished product as a brand new type product. So they are almost newly like. What additional benefits you get from the refurbished products are, like, You get to have a saving of 15%. Yes, you get to have a saving of 15% out there in the refurbished products. Why we say you get to have a savings? Because the next point clearly defines the savings point out here, because it comes in pocketable rates. Pocketable rates में आता है, if they are in pocketable rates, then definitely you get to see that these products, refurbished products, give you a saving, because brand new products are actually slightly expensive out here. They are slightly expensive, we can say. Whereas the refurbished products are quite pocket-friendly rates and quite less, or we can say much cheaper than the brand new products. So you can save actually up to 15%, like approximately 15% you can easily save out. Whereas you also get to have a 6 months warranty period. Yes, you get to have a 6 months warranty period also. Usually brand new products have a warranty period of 1 year, so you usually don't get warranty period of the products which are once used by the user and they are then again used by another user. So the refurbished product, or the products which have a condition of certified refurbishedness, are actually having a warranty period of 6 months. Whereas you also get to have 7 days exchange policy. Yes, 7 days exchange policy is also there, where you get to exchange the product if it's not actually good enough for the usage. Or you also get the money back guarantee out there. So that's really an amazing feature out here for this amazing category called refurbishedness or refurbished products. Actually, what happens in this product, or we can say in this everything out there, the simple thing happens out here is brand new products are directly from the company to the users, like without a mediator, without being once used, that is directly first time. Whereas the refurbished products are like they have been used first and the user does not want to use anymore, and it's absolutely in good condition out there, that is verified out there, that is checked out there, then it is given a certificate, and then it is again relaunched in the market on various sites where it is categorized as refurbished, and there we can use it. And that's absolutely newly like product out here with pocketable rate, savings, 6 months warranty, exchange policy, everything is given to that. Talking about this refurbished product, this site which I have already shown you has got beautiful featured phones out there. Yes, very amazing phones out here, or you can say the good quality or amazing phones out here. The site name is phonezone.ae. Yes, which I have already told you, phonezone.ae is the site name out here. And when we talk about this site out there, we can say that this site offers not you just one brand out here, but n number of brands, which we have already seen that this category offers you n number of brands, as well as you get to have COD, free shipping, and original products, as well as you get to see n number of models out here. So definitely you can check this out, because this website offers you great pricing and as well as the best price from the market. So the website link has been given in the description box, or you can Google it by phonezone.ae. This is the website name. So see you in the next video. Till then, take care. और इस वेबसाइट को जरूर ट्राई कर सकते हैं, बिकॉज यहाँ पर आपको मिलते हैं बेस्ट मार्केट प्राइस के प्रोडक्ट यहाँ पर. एंड टिल देन टेक केयर. और आपको कोई और कंफ्यूजन, यू कैन लेट अस नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन.